Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, friends. Today we are going to discuss about desktop support engineer roles and responsibilities. So who is desktop support engineer? So the people who are giving the technical support to your systems, those are called as desktop support engineer. And what are the roles and responsibilities, day-to-day activities? We are going to discuss all those things in this video. So don't skip this video. It will be helpful to desktop support engineers who wants to add more responsibilities, roles in the resume. Okay. So before that, if you want more interview questions for desktop support engineers, application support engineer in PDF format, then just subscribe my channel. Also put your mail ID in the comment box so that I can check the subscription and I can give you that interview questions for free of cost. So let's start discussion with first role, providing technical assistance. So first responsibility for desktop support engineer is to assist the user for a wide range of technical issues, including hardware, software, and network problems. So desktop support engineer is mainly responsible for resolving hardware issues of users, software issues of user, as well as networking issues of users. But these three issues are related to your system, your devices. Okay. So example for the same is a user contacts desktop support engineer team because they are unable to print the documents. So if they are facing some issues in the printer, then engineer can take that remote access and diagnose the issue and resolve the issue. This kind of issues desktop support engineer needs to deal with on day-to-day basis. Next is installing and configuring software. So as a desktop support engineer, you are responsible to install, configure, and update the software applications on users' computers. So there are few requirements of the organization. Like let's say X team requires only Linux operating system, Y team requires only Windows operating system. So it's desktop support engineer's duty to make sure that for X team we have installed Linux and Y team we have installed Windows, just like that. Okay. It's their responsibility to configure and update software applications as well. Example, if new employee comes into the company and the first point of contact will be the desktop support engineer. Okay. So he can set up the employee's computer, then install necessary software just like Outlook, Office Suite, etc. And then he can hand over that system to the person. So this is the role of desktop support engineer. Next role is about hardware maintenance and troubleshooting. So desktop support engineer is also responsible for hardware support. Okay. They diagnose and repair the hardware issues to keep the computers and peripheral operational. So it's their responsibility to keep all the peripherals or computers operational, up to date. Okay. Let's say user reports some of the issue, like you also might have faced some issues like your laptop screens are flickering frequently, right? So there might be the cable issue or any other issue. Just like that, desktop support engineer needs to check that issues and needs to resolve that kind of issues. Next work for desktop support engineer is remote technical support. Desktop support engineer is responsible for giving the assistance over remotely. They should or they must have to know about the remote softwares like remote desktop connection and any other softwares. Okay. So they can do it via phone support or remote desktop tools. Let's say, let's take an example. Let's say some of the user is facing the email synchronization issue on mobile device. So at that time, he has to contact to desktop support engineer, and as a desktop support engineer, he has to give the solution of the problem to the user. Next responsibility for desktop support engineer is user account management. As we are working in the company environment, there are a lot of there is a separate company network, right? So as a desktop support engineer, your responsibility is to create, manage, maintain user accounts and permissions for accessing the network resources. Okay. So just like let's take one example, like if you are working in the company and new department has been formed. So it's your responsibility as a desktop support engineer to set up all the user accounts, and you require to add all the accounts in that new department. Okay. Next is network connectivity support. So as a desktop support engineer, you are responsible for troubleshooting and resolving wired and wireless network connectivity issues. Okay. So you are responsible for network connectivity issues too. Let's take one example, like multiple users in some specific area report slow internet speed, and it is due to some wireless router. Okay, so you require to replace that wireless router. So you can give that suggestion of replacing the wireless router to the internet service provider. Next is data backup and recovery. Responsibility of desktop support engineer is to implement the backup solutions to protect data and assist data recovery whenever needed. Okay. So let's say if you are working on one PowerPoint presentation and that is important for you, and you are having the meeting in 5 minutes and you lost that presentation or you have deleted that. Okay. Accidentally, not meaningfully. Then you can contact your desktop support engineer. He has some backup system. And he or she has some backup system, and he has to recover that data and give it to you on time. Okay. Then security and antivirus management. So today we are seeing that lot of cyber attacks are coming and having in multiple companies, big giant companies as well, right? So you require to ensure that your computers are protected against malware, security threats by maintaining antivirus software and applying the software patches too. Okay. So it's your duty, it's your responsibility as a desktop support engineer. Example for the same is a user computer becomes slow and start displaying the pop-up ads. So it's due to some malware, right? You require to find out the malware as a desktop support engineer, and then you require to resolve that issue. Next responsibility for desktop support engineer is software updates and patch management. So as a desktop support engineer, you regularly request to check the patches for software, and you are responsible for updating that patches. Okay. So you are responsible for engineers, all the patches, all the security updates are there on everyone's system properly. Okay. The example for the same is the engineer schedules the software update for entire organization computers after thoroughly testing the update to ensure compatibility. This helps prevent security vulnerabilities and ensure the latest features are available to the user. Okay. Last and key important thing is asset management. So as a desktop support engineer, you require to keep a track of hardware and software inventories. You require to manage the upgrades, replacements, and plan for future IT needs as well. Okay. So this is key responsibility that let's say in your company, 50 people are coming in next month and 100 people are going out from the company. Okay. So you as a desktop support engineer have to have that data ready, that these number of people are coming and these number are going. So we have assets ready for those people who are coming in the company. Okay. So example, the engineer maintains up to date inventory for all computers, monitors, printers, and other peripherals in the organization. This inventory helps with budgeting, planning for hardware upgrades, and ensuring efficient resource allocation. So this also helps for budgeting for the company, planning for hardware upgrades as well. Okay, so this is main key important task for desktop support engineer. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, if you want more interview questions like this, kindly subscribe my channel, comment your mail ID in the mailbox. If you like this video, you can subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon. Okay. So thanks for listening to this video till end. Thanks. Cheers.